Your boy Murph is back, a little worse for wear. Still ticking. I'm still standing. Better than I ever did. I don't know the other lyrics right off the top of my head. But anyway, guys, if you've been paying attention, the Brother Barn been doing the interviews on the weekends. Great guests, great questions. I just love it. I mean, I might be a little biased, but I think the way he's banging them out has been really good. But ATGTv, ATG Barn, the bro, he's got his interview tomorrow night, Saturday the 14th, 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 Central. Barn's in Central, so for us Easties, it's 9. That would be what? 9, 8, 7, 6 West, 6 Pacific. So, yeah, tomorrow, guys, he's got a controversial battle rapper, William Wolf. He's from the Push Your Pen Battle League. The controversial comes in. He's a white rapper. He was in a battle. And in the battle, he said, you know, they said I can't use the N-word. And then he did. And the dude swung on him. So, yeah, that kind of went viral a little bit. You know, it was featured on Vlad and Complex. Even Breakfast Club. I believe he had Donkey of the Day, which, you know, you can live in infamy. Even, though, you know, any publicity is good publicity. So, you know. But Barn going to have the interview with him. That's ATGTV. You could search ATG Barn on everything and you'll find the brother. Of course, I'm Murph the Kenzo, Dirty Kenzo Productions. Make sure you follow us on everything as well. But show the guy love, man. He's building this up from the ground up. We starting a movement from the, you know, from the ground up. Tomorrow, Saturday as well, is the back to school drive at Scanlon Park in Kensington. I believe 183rd Beast, Che Hercules, G-Dub Quinn, Talking with Tommy D, Surviving Kensington Lego. They're all going to be there. Me and Barn were involved in fundraising, but I don't know if we'll be at the event itself. But salute to everybody who's contributed, everyone who's taken any part in it. That's just so dope. But yeah, guys, tomorrow, 9 Eastern, ATGTV/ATG Barn. Interview with controversial battle rapper William Wolf. Make sure you guys are there. As always, we love y'all. Salute. Make sure you hit that like button if you didn't follow us on everything.